You smell familiar. Oh, well, I've delivered, let's see, 419 packages and letters directly to your house. Each package and letter I placed right there, right beside you, right beside the fire. You never even had to turn around. Excellent, discreet service. On time delivery. Through snow or rain, but mostly snow.
Through those
speak to an operator. I'd like some more great information about Tomorrow Corporation. Yes, Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. It's also on our website. Please go there. I have a complaint. My house burned down. Yes, thank you. Please provide the following. 1 year home warranty, alphanumeric product code. 2 year 16-digit personal customer identification confirmation validation number. 3 year little Inferno certificate of authenticity received with your product. You will need to fax these materials to the number listed on our website. I don't have a fax machine. I don't think anybody does. Also, my house burned down. Yes, I will wait for your fax. Thank you. I'd like to speak to an operator, please. 000. Yes, please hold on. Hello. How may I help you today? What are you writing there? Yes, this communication may be recorded for quality or evaluation purposes. It looks like you're writing more words than you're saying or saying. Yes, I'm writing a novel in the other window. In each brief pause between each word. Your multitasking skills are excellent. Yes, thank you. What's your novel about? Yes, my novel is a smoldering work. A mystery. A romance. A forbidden affair. A murder. A heartburn. It's pretty much an autobiography. What is your book called? Yes, my novel is called Smokestacks Over Burnington. A thrilling follow-up to my last novel. The Terrible Secret. Oh. What is the terrible secret? Yes, it is terrible. How may I help you today? Can I go up that elevator? Yes, thank you for your request, but the elevator is for authorized Tomorrow Corporation employees only. May I use the restroom? Yes, the restroom is just up that elevator. Okay, thanks, bud. Yes, thank you for querying Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow. You made little Inferno fireplace. Oh yes, yes, I built this company. I hope little Inferno gets you nice and toasty warm. My house burned down. Yes, Tomorrow Corporation regrets any inconvenience that may have caused. You look like you could use a hug. Oh, do you remember? I sent you a coupon good for one free hug. A long time ago. Did you bring it? Thanks. explore the cosmos and compose a symphony and dive to the bottom of the ocean and discover lost cities and build new cities and become a model. But before you know it, are you going to burn down your house too? What should you do? Especially regarding, like, realize, like, why did it compel people to just stare into the fire? Why was it so creepy and you burned so many, like, dying things? And, like, so the city is just, like, covered in snow. Why doesn't everybody just leave? It's kind of a lot of unanswered questions, but it was a nice, interesting game. Not too long. Just